Today I have an amazing story of Marvan attapatu, the Sri Lankan cricketer. It's a story that Harsha Bhogle, India's most loved cricket commentator, loves to tell over and over again. Making his debut in Test cricket for Sri Lanka, Marvan scored a duck in his first inning and again in his second inning. They dropped him, so he went back to the nets for more practice. More first-class cricket, more runs, waiting for that elusive call. And after 21 months, he got a second chance. This time he tried harder. He scores 0 in his first inning, 1 in the second, dropped again. He went back to the grind and scored tons of runs in first-class cricket. Runs that seemed inadequate to erase the painful memories of the test failures. Well, 17 months later, opportunity knocked yet again. Marvan got to bat in both innings of the test. He scores 0 and 0. Again. Back to the grind. Would the selector ever give him another chance? They said he lacked big match temperament. His technique wasn't good enough at the highest level. Undaunted, Marvan kept trying. 3 years later, he got another chance. This time he made runs, he came good, and in an illustrious career thereafter, Marvan went on to score over 5,000 runs for Sri Lanka. That includes 16 centuries and 6 double hundreds. And he went on to captain his country. All this despite taking over 6 years to score his second run in the Test cricket. Wow, what a guy. How many of us can handle failure as well as he did? 6 years of trying and failing. He must have been tempted to pursue another career, change his sports perhaps, play county cricket, or oh well, just give up. But he didn't, and that made the difference. The next time you are staring at possible failure or rejection, think of Marvan. And remember this, if you don't give up, if you believe in yourself, if you stay the course, the run will eventually come. What more, you could even become a captain someday. Marvan attapatu was able to motivate himself all the time. You can learn this attitude by watching my video, How to Motivate Yourself and Others. And he took responsibility and did not blame someone else for his failures. And he became successful. To learn this attitude, you can see my video, Take Responsibility and Become Successful.